My patient is septic from surgery.
You think this is some back alley surgery?
There's another patient.
She could stroke out.
My community, trust me.
You don't have a license.
What you're doing is illegal and it isn't safe.
You just stopped calling me back.
Hey, you just left.
I screwed up.
I panicked because I don't need to lock my future down just yet.
Were you with someone else?